what's this little area here called?
This is Arton Main, and this is where the neighborhood started in 2008.
Yeah.
Really reclaiming old industrial buildings and really trying to bring people back into Johannesburg. Johannesburg is the soul and the heart of South Africa, you know? It's such a people-driven city, brings different minds to really be able to collaborate and create. That's why it's got all these offerings. We've got a wide range of diverse artworks here, from sculpture artworks to large murals. This is the largest artwork in the inner city of Johannesburg, based on a very famous image of Nelson Mandela boxing. And Mandela believed in a boxing ring, that all men are equal. Yeah, you know, walls create barriers, and what public art does, it breaks those barriers. It's done by an artist called Nelson Magamo, and he's usually a gallery artist, and it was the first time he took his portraits onto street level.
And is this artist a famous artist?
Yeah, I mean, he's got a studio here in the neighborhood, but also he recently just got a cover on the Time magazine, so that's made him really a multi-million dollar artist, you know, so we're very proud. We've got a sense of pride around him being able to really represent us globally.